Ever wonder why George Soros, a left-wing activist billionaire, would dump nearly $1 million into a campaign for Harris County District Attorney? George Soros has spent billions on radical groups and causes worldwide. Now Soros wants to impose his socialist agenda on Harris County with his hand-picked candidate, Kim Ogg, and nearly $1 million to Ogg's campaign. Let's keep the proven leadership and experience of Devon Anderson fighting for us, working for Harris County.